The historic Amos Gould House in Owosso has been sold. The Owosso City Council approved the sale Monday to a man named Sean Harrington. Harrington bought the 1859 home of Owosso's first mayor for $250,000, according to City Council notes. Money from the sale will be used for other historic sites in the city.